Indiana Jones? What would be your favorite part that you've ever done?
In my career or in films?
Your career.
King Lear.
Yes.
Mark Antony in Julius Caesar. Cassius in Julius Caesar. Tullus Aphidius in Coriolanus. Walter Donovan in Indiana Jones. That's about as far as I can go. You can see the way my career's gone. Also, I did an amazing American musical 2 years ago, I think called The Scottsboro Boys. Anybody ever heard of it? Absolutely remarkable piece of work. And I was in that in London, and that's one of the most exciting things I've ever done. I played a lot of things. It's difficult to choose your favorite, but those are they.
Thank you very much.